right, here we go. Let's hit something big. Let's put a 101 out of Sage 103. Do some randoming here. 7 times through for the owner name. 7 times through for the letters. All right, lucky number 7. There's a hit with every spot, so every spot you can hit with. Sorry, I got the wrong list there. There we go, 103. Seven times. Can't wait for Gypsy coming up. Hope we can hit big in Gypsy Queen. Good luck with T. Lucky number 7. J for Joe Burrow. T for Tua. And let's see how things match up. Hope. Let's see how things match up. J-C-O, congratulations. T-C-O, congratulations. C is really good, too. So I have to say, C-O, Kateway, really good with some letters there. Mr. Loren, good luck to you, my friend, Mr. Loren, and... That is AKA CO and everybody in the break. The very next autograph coming out of Sage Football is going to letter K owner. Congratulations, Mr. Loren, with this auto. Boom, wide receiver rookie. Come on, be a one of one. Come on, one of one. Oh my gosh. We need a one of one to happen. Carter Stanley Auto. Nice, Joe Burrow. And there's a Matt Womack, defensive lineman auto for letter M. Another Joe Burrow, boom. The next autograph coming out is K Kay, once again, Kay. Hitting pretty good in the break with letter K. Hey, Mark L., how you doing, man? This is 103, and I know you were in 102. And 102 video is up unloading. It'll be up in just a minute. This is 103. There is J owner hitting one right there. Boom. More good things happening. Good luck to you, Mark. Nice next level. And there is another K hit. So six, we've had at least three Ks. K is not a bad letter at all. Yeah, 104 is the next one. Nice one right there. Nice one for letter T owner. Congrats. This one has something on the back of it. I don't really know what that is. Okay, it's just some packaging. Okay. Good luck, everybody. This is full of autographs. 16 autos. Z-Man, have you gotten a hit yet? You have S and V, right? You gotten a hit yet, Z-Man? Good luck to you, Z. Here is a dice one for letter D. I'm always rooting for everybody. But Z is over here like, man, please give me a hit. He has letter S. Joe Burrow, and here is a letter R autograph. Hope. I don't see a lot of R's coming out. There's Carter Stanley again. Nice one for letter C owner. Congratulations, Mr. Loren. Nice autograph to you, sir. And we're getting down to it. What is this coming up? What is this? Performance peak. Oh, nice. Hand numbered hit in the break. Performance peak for Jay Oder. Hope. Nice one there for Mr. Loren. And good things are happening for us. There's a R. He's a safety. Maybe you'll get his auto. Devon Hamilton, that is the defensive lineman autograph right there. Jordan Love. Let's pull a 1-of-1. I want to see something trade. That one autograph number 50 was great. There's letter B. B hits. EJ. The lineman auto. And the letter A comes away with a very nice autograph here. Next level auto. Congratulations. And that is 103 in Sage. So let's get a couple updates here, and I'll try to get our countdown board accurate. Looks like 104 is down to two left. Topps Fire is coming up as well. Seven left in Gypsy Queen. Here's a link to Fire Football. Thanks for coming by, Fanatical Sports Fan. Take care, my man. There's also nine left in Plates and Patches. Good luck in 104 that is sold out. Good luck in the break. Good luck.